riding nicely. Feels like a small. Fine. Ah! Does not want to come in. Does not want to come in. Yeah! On a small spinner. Always good to start out right. Tiny smally. That was a better smallie. Almost. Oh yeah. Ooh. Don't leave me.
You a beauty. That's a nice big red air turtle.
This one is a really good one now. No kidding, folks. This is a good one. It's a northern pike on a crankbait. Northern pike. Wow. Nice surprise. I was only going for bass, but I didn't know that northern pikes go for crankbaits. I've seen them chase, but but never commit. I don't have a metal leader on this one, so it's gonna be a challenge. Oh! I think it's hooked pretty well, or else it would have fallen off already. Oh god. Nice. No! Oh, you're coming to me. Do it like this. If it jumps while I'm doing this, I will lose it. I got it, folks. Oh, whoa. Nice surprise. This is a heavy one. 3.5 pounds. It's caught on both sides, so that's why it had trouble getting away. I'm shaking. It wasn't so bad. Just finding the right angle. Northern pike. These are beautiful fish. Look at that. You can tell it's a northern pike because of the kind of polka dot type of pattern. Don't shake. I want to measure you. Well, you can breathe first. Well, first of all, let go of this little guy. This was going to be my last fish of the day. It is a beautiful pumpkin seed.
We'll let you go. Nice.
So this was a total surprise, folks. On a crankbait. Oh my god. That was bad. I was holding it just with the tip of my fingers. Okay. Oh, nice.
25 inches.
Yeah. Beautiful orange fins. Greenish. Long body. A lot of muscle on that. Look at that. And look at those teeth. Right about there. See those teeth? You don't want to get bitten by them. That is awesome. Beautiful fish. Surprise ending. Thanks for joining me, folks. I just want to quickly show you. I caught that northern pike on this BX Brat Rapala. Normally catch bass on it. And I was targeting smallmouth. A lot of the smallmouth jumped off. I just wasn't hooking them right. But persistence paid off. I just tossed into this kind of cove area where there's nice overhanging trees. And the water is nice and dark. It's late in the day. Fish are feeding, and I lucked out. BX Brat caught me a nice northern pike, 25 inches long, 3.5 pounds. Beautiful way to end the day. I better get going because I'm gonna be stuck in the dark out here. I was just enjoying taking pictures of that beauty. And hey, if you like this video, please subscribe, please press the like button, and we'll see you next time.